Thank you, Shilpa, for doing the honors, and thank you, Rahul, once again for your participation here at the E4M Conclave. All right. One last time, we'd like to thank our partners, presenting partner Dainik Jagran. Do you know who beats Dainik Jagran newspaper? It's only the milkman. Dainik Jagran is the morning ritual of 7 crore Indians. Co-powered by ABP News, Aapko Rakhe Aage. Gold partners, Zerka Digital Solutions Private Limited, Adam Ventures Private Limited, Media Reimagined. Strategy partner, Lakshya Media Group, India's largest integrated advertising company. Co-partners, BTVI, Business Television India, India's premier English business news channel. Gifting partner, Bio Ayurveda, Organic Luxury. Live webcast partner, 24 Frames Digital. Thank you to all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time, that moment that all of you have been waiting for, we have been waiting for. We're now going to present the Influencer of the Year Award. Now, this is something that I see a lot nowadays, that unleash your influence, not your authority. You know, influencing is the new age mantra in the world of business, and influencers are the new age royalty. Luckily, in the media advertising and marketing industry of India, we have many, many mavericks and many, many influencers who've contributed with their great vision and great leadership. And so it was in the year 2016 that we decided that we must present the Influencer of the Year Award to such visionaries who give us great leadership and take the industry to another level altogether. To present this award, I'm now going to invite on stage Dr. Anurag Batra, Chairman and Editor-in-Chief, BW Business World. Mr. Nawal Ahuja, Director, Co-Founder, Exchange for Media. I'd also like to invite on stage our past winners, 2016 winner, COO, Viacom 18, Raj Nayak. I'd also like to have on stage 2017 winner, Country Manager, WPP, CVL, Srinivas. We'd also like to invite on stage Ashutosh Srivastava, Chairman and CEO, Asia, Middle East, Africa, Russia and CIS, Mindshare. And Mr. Rahul Agarwal, once again, CEO, Lenovo India. And Mr. Vikram Sakuja, Group CEO, Madison Media and OOH, Madison World. Mr. Harish Shriam, can you please join us on stage? And Nazir Rahman, Editor, Exchange for Media. Please join us here on the dais. I'm now going to request Dr. Anurag Batra to please tell us who the winners are.
I kind of know the winner. Okay. First of all, please give this. Literally, this is like 90% of the Indian media industry here. Right? So please give them a big round of applause. And at our events, there are cameras. If you don't clap, you don't get liquor. So, can you clap louder for the people who are presenting? So, we started the Exchange for Media Influencer of the Year Award in 2016. We only do another person award, which is called the Impact Person of the Year. On 7th December, it will be the 14th Impact Person of the Year. And the Impact Person of the Year, we do it through a process which is driven by Nielsen. We poll 1,500 CEOs, leaders from the media advertising communication industry. And we don't have a say beyond deciding amongst the top three. And we always felt at the end of the day, we are an editorial-led company. We know who's doing well in our industry. So we should be able to decide it amongst our editors. Traditionally, Noor, now Nazia at exchangeformedia.com, Shrabna at Impact, the editor of Pitch, Abhishek at Samachar for Media. So 3 years back, we said, let's start this Exchange for Media Influencer of the Year. People who influence the industry in more ways than one by building their own businesses, by leaving an impact beyond business, and in some way are community leaders. We also said, let's recognize people who've done great work but for some reason haven't won the Impact Person of the Year. If I was deciding, everyone who's won the Exchange for Media Influencer of the Year in the last 2 years, this is the third year, should have been an Impact Person of the Year, and I really mean it. Because we do it through a Nielsen survey, And in the top three, me, Naval and Noor have traditionally decided. So we, that's how we launched it. And so Mr. Raj Nayak, who doesn't really need an introduction, was the Exchange for Media Media Influencer of the Year in 2016. Mr. Srivil Srinivas was the Exchange for Media Influencer of the Year in 2017. This year's winners are two joint winners. They come from a single company. And I keep saying to Naval and to my edit colleagues, both in Exchange for Media and Business World, that we have to discover trends, ideas, and people before they get discovered, before they become big. So tonight's winners, and they are joint winners, they run a company jointly. There's a founder and there's a co-founder and president. So tonight's winners are people we believe they're at the cusp of being discovered. They're already very big, but I think they're on the cusp of being discovered. So tonight's winners are the founder and CEO of Daily Hunt, Virendra Gupta, who's here, and Umang Bedi, President Daily Hunt, who today couldn't be here because by the time we reached out to them, he had already planned something. But we'll have him on video. You'll see an AV about Virendra. You'll have an interview with him. But just to give you a background into who he is and Umang and Daily Hunt, Daily Hunt reaches out to about 150 million Indian, you know, audiences. In a duopoly of Facebook and Google, this is one Indian company we at Exchange for Media believe can challenge that. And just to give you a perspective, out of the 20,000 crores that get spent in digital, about 14,000 crores goes to Facebook and Google, 10,000, 4,000 crores. So I believe this is a company that possibly can, and I'm sure you will, be able to create an Indian digital media behemoth. So we celebrate your success, but we know that you're at the cusp of making it even bigger. In some way, it also signals that the, if you look at our winner in the first year, he is a media professional. He's been an entrepreneur. The second winner was a CEO of an agency who he's, was a leader agency, but he's taken it to another level. And today, tonight's winners are two individuals who are building, let's say, possibly the biggest digital media company India will have in the next 5 years. And the beauty about what they're building is that they're not only in English language. When you talk to anybody in the digital space, when you ask him what is the next big thing, the thing they tell you is the growth in Indian languages. Viru, as Virendra Gupta is called, and Umang, and I share my birthday with Umang's dad, right, are making sure that the Indian language commitment is not just something that is set to be on stages, but is something that they are really investing in, and I wish them luck, and I'd like to call Virendra Gupta on stage. Thank you. Please give him a big round of applause. Bigger.
Virendra Gupta, or Viru, as he is fondly known, is a rare visionary. Founder and CEO of Daily Hunt, Virendra Gupta preempted the consumer internet ecosystem as we know it today. He acquired news aggregator News Hunt towards the end of 2011, rebranding it into Daily Hunt in 2015 and making it a leading platform for content in local Indian languages. His consumer internet venture has been a blockbuster. Daily Hunt had only 800,000 monthly active users at the time of the acquisition. The news aggregator has now amassed 155 million monthly active users. Around 70% of the app's users are from tier 2, 3 and 4 cities. Earlier this year, Daily Hunt had appointed another visionary to take the story of the company forward. Mr. Umang Bedi was brought on board as Daily Hunt's president. He leads the strategic thinking and operational business delivery at Daily Hunt. In the past, Mr. Bedi has led the Indian businesses of multinational companies like Facebook, Adobe, Intuit, and Symantec. Daily Hunt is emerging as the local David to the Goliaths of Facebook and Google. For their pioneering venture and steering a company to path-breaking success, we award the platform and its commanders, Virendra Gupta and Umang Bedi, the Influencer of the Year 2018.
You know, Virendra Gupta has really revolutionized the Indian telecom industry and now the mobile internet industry. I think Viru has always been at the cutting edge of leveraging technology for mass use of people in this country. And I think now with Verse having acquired Daily Hunt and really scaled it up substantially, it has become the go-to portal of choice and app of choice for a large number of audiences in regional India who depend on regional language content both in television as well as in print and consuming it through mobile phones and smartphones. And I think it's that wave that he has caught on and the way the product is delivered to the audiences that has really made a substantial amount of difference. I think the other thing that really stands out about Viru is the fact that he's really built a world-class team. And I think it is a testimony to Viru's leadership that he's built not only a fine organization, but also a fine team which is doing substantial amount of work in the mobile internet space in India.
I've known Virendra Gupta, or Viru as we call him, right from the time he joined us as a trainee in BPL Mobile. I remember him being extremely good at his work, hardworking, wanting to learn, and was quite innovative. I met him a couple of years ago after he had set up Daily Hunt, and I admire the fact that he has actually been single-handedly able to set up a large media tech company and succeeded at that.
You rarely come across a guy who speaks his mind as clearly and as simply as Virendra does. He is, I think, the person in this company who's most focused on consumer experience. He's our largest tester.
I've been with Daily Hunt for close to 11 years and counting now. It's been an amazing journey. I think Viru is one of the most sharpest and intuitive brains that I've come across. He's got a very keen eye for detail and he's a visionary of sorts. He's been able to smell opportunities when they are miles away. And that's what makes him a very successful entrepreneur today. He's extremely grounded and his magnanimity, and both these qualities show up in both his personal and his professional life. And that's what makes him an amazing human being to work with.
He was very clear right from the start that internet in India, whenever it will happen, it's going to happen around languages. And that's a dream that he has lived while he's created this company called Newzen. I feel super thrilled and excited to know that that Daily Hunt is winning the award of Influencer of the Year. So my heartiest congratulations goes for Viru, the complete team of Daily Hunt. And all of us feel excited, me as a person, as well as all of us from whole of Amar Ujala Group. So our best wishes for their journey.
Yeah, Daily Hunt under Viru's leadership, I would say, has become so big that all his competitors are actually enviable to the heights it has actually reached. When he has to express himself, whatever is in his mind, he actually speaks. So it becomes very easy for people like us when we work with him, that we know what his expectations are. And we have been able to double our reach in India, which according to me is no small feat.
Daily Hunt is a very collaborative and aggressive culture, right? Most of the people here are self-motivated. They are like driven by goals. I would say this would not have been possible without Viru's visionary and thoughtful and deliberate leadership. He drives us like very aggressively. He challenges the status quo. So he's a true inspiration for everyone here.
I know Umang for almost a year. He's a very respected person in the industry. His achievements are larger than life. Like, he has achieved so much in such a short duration. I would say he's the face and the force of Daily Hunt. Everyone here has so much to learn from him, so much to basically learn from his experience. And I congratulate him for this award.
I've known Viru for over the last 10 years. Viru is an extremely passionate and hardworking individual who is extremely down to earth and humble. I've seen Viru transform Verse and Daily Hunt from a value added services application to India's largest media platform. It has been an amazingly inspiring experience working with the motivated team from the Daily Hunt, led by Viru himself. I wish him all the best in his future endeavors and all the success. He has truly put India on the map.
What's noteworthy is Viru and his super talented team's relentless focus on innovation and building technology-enabled products and destinations for the real Bharat. Viru is truly an inspirational leader, full of passion, focus, and energy. His laser-sharp approach to building value for all stakeholders included. He brings an infectious approach to everything, and it has been truly an amazing and learning-filled experience of working with Viru. Most importantly, he's a great human being.
Viru and I came together on this journey with one goal and one goal alone, which is to create the largest Indic platform that's going to empower the next billion Indians to consume, socialize, and discover content that informs, entertains, and enriches their lives. And it's been the most amazing entrepreneurial journey. I think for me, Viru and I have been like brothers. We've been brothers because we're so aligned in our thinking. He understands Bharat at the grassroots level. I understand scale and scale of businesses. And we are so complementary in our skill sets. He's, you know, in life you need an elder brother. And I think for me that is what Viru stands for.
Well, congratulations! Virendra Gupta, founder and CEO, Daily Hunt, Umang Bedi, president, Daily Hunt. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm now going to request Mr. Raj Nayak to please share with us the content of the citation, and then, of course, Mr. Srinivas to present the trophy.
Virendra Gupta, founder, CEO, and Umang Bedi, president, the Exchange for Media Influence of the Year Award 2018 is conferred upon Daily Hunt's founder and CEO, Mr. Virendra Gupta, and President Umang Bedi, for their outstanding vision and pioneering a venture that is shaping consumer internet for Indians living outside the top metros. As the founder of the company, Mr. Gupta preempted the consumer internet ecosystem as we know it today. He acquired news aggregator News Hunt towards the end of 2011, rebranding it into Daily Hunt in 2015 and making it a leading platform for content in local Indian languages. Daily Hunt has been a pioneer in the area of local languages, offering engaging content in 14 languages. Under his leadership, Daily Hunt's user base has gone up from 8 lakhs at the time of acquisition to 155 million monthly active users as of October 2018. In a career spanning two decades, Mr. Gupta has served in various leadership roles across the industry, and finally became an entrepreneur in 2007. Worst Innovation, the parent company of Daily Hunt, was launched in 2007 as a value-added service company. Today, Mr. Gupta is a key influencer and a thought leader in the consumer internet world, shaping the dynamically changing industry for India. Earlier this year, Mr. Bedi, former Facebook India head, joined this rapidly growing organization as its president. Leading the strategic thinking and operational business delivery of the organization, he has been instrumental in developing the roadmap for the next billion users at Daily Hunt. Exchange for Media wishes Daily Hunt faster growth and a phenomenal journey in years to come. Signed, Anurag Batra, November 16, 2018, Mumbai.
Thank you. Thank you for doing so. I request you to please take center stage and present the Influencer of the Year trophy. Let's all put our hands together in resounding applause for the winners this year, the Influencer of the Year, jointly being shared by Virendra Gupta and Umang Bedi. Many, many congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, the applause has to be better than that. Come on. Thank you. And how can this be over without you sharing your thoughts with us on this occasion?
First of all, I'm missing my partner and brother, Umang Bedi, here. I so much wish he was here to receive this award with me. Unfortunately, he's traveling and could not be here. On his behalf and on the whole Daily Hunt team behalf, I humbly accept this award. Thank you, Anurag. Thank you, Nawal. Thank you, the whole team, for spotting us and finding us and awarding this award. It's a bit overwhelming to stand among such dignitaries and receive this award. We are just getting started. As you know, Daily Hunt's mission is to bridge the digital divide, and we proud ourselves as one of the Indian companies which is trying to fight the digital dominance of Google and Facebook. We have 150 million monthly active users, and over next couple of years, we'll be about 300 to 350 million monthly active users serving the Bharat audience. And we're going to be a big brand for digital brands who wants to reach out to regional audience. We stand at the intersection of technology, content, and advertising, and very happy to be part of this fraternity. And we look forward for more such participations. This award is a belief by all of you in us, and we are just getting started. On behalf of full Daily Hunt team, Umang and myself, we want to thank you a lot for the celebrations. Thank you very much.
Thank you for those words, and we hope your Daily Hunt of Awards has just begun. Thank you all for joining us to present this award to him, and congratulations to you once again. Before you leave stage, please come together for a group photograph.
2019 elections, please vote for Anurag.
India may finally have the option we're looking for, Mr. Batra.